Blanc is much stronger than Ari simply, so. I should try to level 3 mid. Please, Gangplank. Oh my god, he did it. Gangplank, my boy. I still think your champion is very, 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 very weak. But I will applaud the fact that you got first blood somehow against Lucian. Oh shit. Oh man. An enemy has been slain.
An ally has been slain. The best weapons are beautiful.
Just as the mountain is eternal. Where is he? So where is the Lucian?
We must serve life. Bask in the glow.
I did that just to heal him. I don't know if it's worth it. I don't even know if he's staying. I just lowered my clear for no reason. I'd bet money that she's about to gank top. I don't care about the dragon. I guess my GP is a god. That's all I have to say.
glimmer in their eyes. Truth is worth fighting for.
Maybe I should have helped him more.
Worth dying.
They just dedicated everything to killing GP.
Gems are wonderful distractions. Great beast.
What are the chances I die to dragon? Very little. Oh my god, you're joking me. To be honest, I messed up. I could have saved Blitzcrank too.
The mountain reveals the harshest truths in our souls.
I waited on my stun for no reason. And ulti, I probably could have saved him.
A little something from Targon. Mountain's question is unique for each of us. Look sharp. Never submit. We must serve right. We see evil in the stars.
That's sad. It's really sad.
No, I didn't see stars.
Ally has been slain. Double kill.
What are the chances that Samira comes to the Rift Herald and kills me right now. Yo, can I actually hit this eye, please? Really glad I pressed R early. I wasn't even thinking about the fact that I would take aggro from Bammies. What is GP building? Yep, knew it.
To truly see the stars, I climb.
I am literally sitting on 3K.
Rest easy. I have seen the light too clearly to ever fear the darkness.
Yo, guys, I beg you, let me back, please, and get my items. Wait, that's gonna be at least a 2k, so I'm gonna have plenty. Oh, maybe I should have kept farming. Sure. He wins every time. You're hearing it here first. I win every time. Every time, every time. My GP is crazy. Even though he has the least amount of kills somehow.
Elegance never helped win a fight. It never hurt. We must serve life. Blind them without. The fight never ends.
I'm proud of Ari for picking Blitzcrank and doing the swap that she did. Without that swap, we probably lose this game. And now it's they are losing their early game, and we are just starting to scale. So we should probably win this, but you never know. Welcome to NA. Oh my god. Welcome to NA. Welcome to my wolf resetting. I thought it would burn. I was very wrong. I greeted it. They have way more AD, huh? I have an idea for an item I should go, but I don't have Revitalize, so maybe it's not as good, but my brain is telling me to do this, so I'm going to do it.
Demacia was my home, but the stars are my destination.
What's up, Lightraga? How you doing? We're doing good, man. We are just trying to win the Master Series and get to Master. Right now the series is 1-1. Why is it always the other? Oh man, he's trolling.
Up the mountain we go.
Always forward. Nice.
Honor the mountain.
I guess we won't then. That's fine.
The mountain showed me my a little glimmer in their eyes.
GP, you're kind of crazy, man.
Never submit.
All right, I'm gonna hold this so I can go double stack Q before level 16. Or, four stack. So I'm gonna hold on to my point and not spend it. Until I need to. Even without revitalize, it's still good? Yeah, that's why I'm building it. You know? I looked at their team and I was like, yeah, I could probably use more armor, but I have a lot of armor. And I already have a lot of HP, and this gets better with HP. I feel like I want more damage, but I could have gone Thornmail. In fact, I should probably, after this item, I should probably still go Thornmail. Yeah, me not building Thornmail was actually kind of troll, considering that our team doesn't have any. No, no, we have LeBlanc. I lied. Ah, he's dead, I think they're right. Oh, well, just kidding. He's not dead. Look at that slow zone. Damn, that was really bad from us. You missed your binding. Ouch. Yeah, that's really bad for us. But it's fine. Just because the fight started off so poorly. When you level up, it resets the Q stacks. Oh, wait. Speaking of Q stacks, did I not even put it into my Q? Fine.
Just as the mountain is eternal, so
I'm gonna go get it.
Let's climb that mountain, shall we?
Ah, whatever. I'm not gonna be farming anyway. Let's get that right away. What, we traded supports? Wow. I took a lot of damage.
fighting, but use is worth dying.
She has no flash now.
The mountain reveals.
Can we? Do we have the DPS for it? If I hadn't smited, we probably could have dragged there. Did I say Thornmail? I guess I'm going, I guess I'm gonna keep going AD. Because I'd rather have the Mana Moon right away. Fourth item. Damn, I can't wait long enough for mana. Okay. Come on. We got this. We can do it. Nice.
The mountain's question is unique for each of us.
Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, please. Trust me. Oh, nice. I almost lived through that, but not quite. And I almost had enough for Mana Moon, maybe if it was that one patch where it was much cheaper.
Rest for the chosen of Targ. Gems are wonderful distractions. From Targon. An aspect's work is never done. We're all headed toward the same inevitable end. No need to rush.
Nice. Oh, get fucked. Sorry about the language, but... Well, oh, got him. He's dead. Yeah, this is where I'm going now. I said Thornmail? Nah, we're not even at that point in the game. These guys have healing reduction. They don't need my Thornmail anymore. I just need to be able to live through everything that happens.
My heart is filled with
to all. Damn, GP, damn son. To be honest, we can triple inhib them here. Triple inhib, that's the play. That's what we're doing. Just kidding. I mean, we could just end the game instead. Oh, yes. Wait. Here it is. I wanted to do this for a while now. There we go. Sick. We are in it. I'm gonna honor GP. Winning against Lucian. I don't know how he did it. Go watch replay, buddy. Even though, wait, LeBlanc literally never died the entire game. You don't know how to jungle at all. It's crazy. Leaves. We are one game. One game away. Now let's look at the graphs. Yeah, I did no damage since I was CCing people. But damn, I did do it a lot. But I don't know if this is auto attacks or if this is also the freeze zone. How much damage did I... mitigate. Ooh, 66,000 damage. As Phil Swift would say, that's a lot of damage.